Downtown Denver's convention corridor under fire again. Some American Meteorological Society members expressing concern. Katie Nicolau of Michigan tweeted, "I did not feel safe walking around Denver," and that several members were verbally harassed as they walked to their hotels. The corridor runs from Glen Arm to Champa and 15th to 17th. It has been the focus of an intense effort to reduce crime. In November, the Downtown Action Partners Coalition was formed to make the area safer. It held this briefing in December.
We've got DPD that has a total of 95 contacts, resulting in 39 summons and 11 arrests.
City leaders admitted crime was a problem in the heart of the city. So bad, it said, large conventions were choosing not to come here. Today, Denver Police Chief Ron Thomas told the problem solvers helping clean up the area requires a number of teams working together.
The goal here is not just to connect people with surfaces to be helpful, but again, to make people that are enjoying and doing business in downtown Denver.
While police are making arrests, other teams are cleaning up areas. Substance abuse counselors are making referrals, and outreach coordinators are connecting unhoused people to services.
We are dealing with acute issues, so I mean, we are fixing things on site, but again, connecting people with long-term solutions.
For many who frequent the convention corridor, that progress can't come soon enough.